Hello everyone, and welcome. It's time for another 365 Data Science special. And this time, we'll talk about an alternative way of getting into data science. That's right, we'll talk about becoming a data analyst. More specifically, we'll look at who the data analyst is, what do they do, how they fare in terms of salaries, and what skills and academic background you need to become one. But before we get started, we just want to remind you that there are several attention-worthy career opportunities you can explore within the field of data science itself. And those are data analyst, BI analyst, data architect, data engineer, and of course, data scientist. We'll do a video just like this for each of the other career opportunities, so be sure to check them out too. All right, so the data analyst. Who is the data analyst exactly? Data analysts are the real troopers of data science. They're the ones who are involved in gathering data, structuring databases, creating and running models, and preparing advanced types of analyses to explain the patterns in the data that have already emerged. A data analyst also overlooks the basic part of predictive analytics. That's the elevator pitch of the data analyst. But to really get an idea of what it means to be part of a team like that, we need to look at what a data analyst does. As it turns out, quite a lot. A data analyst is both a thinker and a doer who doesn't hesitate to roll up their sleeves and dig into the numbers. Data analysts extract and analyze data with a can-do approach and then present data-driven insights to underpin decision-making. They also develop and build analytics models and approaches as the basis for a company's strategy and vision. On top of that, they are often responsible for identifying and extracting key business performance, risk and compliance data, and converting it into easy-to-digest formats. So, as you can see, agility to shift between strategic projects and operational activities is a must. If you think that sounds a bit lonely, think again. Data analysts are great team players and work closely with various departments and leaders within the organization. That's super important if they want to be effective in this role. So, the ability to communicate well and influence is critical here. So, what does all this mean in terms of salary? How much does a data analyst earn? Glassdoor and Payscale were kind enough to share their insights. If you're taking the first steps in your data analyst career, you can expect an average pay of $57,000. As you reach 4 to 6 years of experience, your compensation will also go higher, $68,000 median annual salary, and an average bonus of $4,705. You're based in the UK? The average compensation for data analysts with less than 1 year of experience, including bonuses and overtime pay, is £23,870. In terms of data analyst job growth, if you already have 1 to 4 years of experience as a data analyst, you can expect annual earnings of £25,853. That said, let's address the elephant in the room and talk about how to become a data analyst. Are you now considering a career as a data analyst? As we already mentioned, that's certainly a great option to explore, both on its own and as a gateway into data science. However, there are several points you should consider before you can determine with confidence whether a career in data analytics is the best career path for you. First on this list, education. What education do you need to become a data analyst? Well, a bachelor's degree in IT, computer science, or statistics will give you a strong advantage. However, equivalent experience in data and business analytics also fit the bill. The good news is, even if you lack the background and the experience, you still have a good chance of getting a job as a data analyst. There are various ways to learn, such as taking qualification trainings or completing an online course or two that'll give you the foundation you need to match your teammates. Both paths should increase your chances to land an internship at a high-profile company and build your career from the ground up. Some of you might be thinking right about now that an entry-level position just doesn't have a glamorous enough ring to it. And it isn't how you imagine launching a successful career as a data analyst. But this just may be the best way to achieve your goal. In most companies, you'll be able to gain valuable experience and take advantage of many in-house training opportunities. Ultimately, pile up enough qualifications and skills, and you will become a highly competitive work candidate. Speaking of qualifications and skills, what data analyst qualifications you should acquire to begin with? Well, as a data analyst, you'll have plenty of tasks to juggle on a daily basis. That means you'll need a variety of skills, including technical, practical, and soft. We'll review them here, but if you want to see the definitive list, we've put a link in the description to a massively helpful article about starting on the data science career path. All right, technical skills. Obviously, you'll need some programming background in Python, R, or the likes. You'll also need to have some expertise in SQL and a good understanding of how relational database management systems work. In that sense, it would be optimal if you know how to extract and analyze data from diverse resources, meaning multiple data marts and file formats. Knowledge of Tableau and how to work with large datasets is also a very big plus. Have you heard of Microsoft Excel? You won't make it in the field of data analysis if you haven't. Make sure to familiarize yourself with some of the more advanced analytics and formulas before you go into your next job interview. Finally, even though some things are learned on the job, a good grasp of statistics and an ability to work with some of the best statistical software packages is almost a prerequisite here. But know your way around the quantitative methods, confidence intervals, sampling, and test control cells, and predictive modeling, and you're well on your way to the realm of data analysts. What about practical skills then? Given everything we've discussed so far, it shouldn't come as a surprise that there's a decent chunk of those too. For example, strong attention to detail and ability to quality check your own work to ensure data mistakes are caught prior to work delivery. Advanced analytical and data interpretation skills. Hands-on problem-solving skills and a proactive approach to problem resolution in general. The ability to initiate and drive projects to completion with minimal guidance. Confidence to challenge thinking and offer opinions, thoughts, and insight. The ability to communicate the results of analyses in a clear and effective manner. And of course, quick learning skills. In terms of soft skills, it's a pretty standard package. You'll need your excellent communication skills, both verbal and written, an ability to articulate complex concepts in a clear and concise manner, some level of flexibility so you can collaborate effectively in any work environment, and good listening skills. All right, now you're aware of the most important aspects of the data analyst job and what skills to focus on in order to become one. Nevertheless, if you feel like you still need additional career advice and a more detailed analysis of the career opportunities in data science, we wrote a very long article about this, and the link is in the description if you want to learn more. In the meantime, thanks for watching and good luck on your data science journey.
If you found this video interesting and want to gain an edge in your career, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to check out some of our other videos for another quick win in the data science skills department.